We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Towman Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call, click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update. The Spirit Ride made a wonderful homecoming to the world's biggest tow show in Baltimore last week. Police motorcades escorted Spirit on its final leg of the journey for 2017, where it came to rest at the Convention Center downtown Baltimore for the American Towman Exposition.
We also like to thank Willie Ridley of Ted's Towing, who brought the casket in on this historic last leg into Baltimore. This was the 140th stop of the Spirit Ride this year. So let's give a nice round of applause to Willie Ridley and Ted's Towing.
Police Commissioner Kevin Davis also spoke to the crowd, despite dealing with the death of one of his detectives the previous day. Commissioner Davis thanked towers for their commendable work in generating first responder safety awareness with the Spirit Ride.
And thank you as well for the moment of silence for Detective Sean Suter. For those who have not heard, Detective Suter was shot and killed while he was conducting a follow-up investigation on a 2016 homicide that he is the lead detective on. Father of five, 43 years old, married, born and raised in this Baltimore, Washington metropolitan area. He's an Army veteran, and he's been on the Baltimore Police Department for 18 years, and it's just a tragic, tragic loss for all of us. Loss visits all of our professions. First responders, public safety, and I think you guys are not only obviously first responders, but you're in the public safety business as well. And I remember as a young patrol officer, some of the first friendships that I made with people was with the tow operators. And I know that, you know, when I needed them at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, they were gonna be there. And if I needed them to do something a little extra for me to help clear up a scene or a crash or otherwise, you know, maybe once or twice get me out of trouble. And I could always rely on the tow operator. So I think we have kindred spirits. We serve. We're not always recognized for our service. But just imagine one day without tow operators in America. Imagine one day without police officers in America. That would certainly get someone's attention. I'm not advocating that, but that would certainly get someone's attention.
The Spirit Casket's message reached so many people in Baltimore, as it was also on display near the wrecker pageant, and organizers say the attendance records were broken again this year.
God bless our sons and daughters. Their bravery never dies. Moons in the sky. And God bless these unsung warriors. Thank their fearless eye, booms in the sky.
The journey of the Spirit Ride is now taking a break through the holidays and will pick up again for the 2018 run in the spring. Please visit the website www.spiritride.com to see the 2018 schedule details and ways you can get involved. The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the world's biggest Slow Down, Move Over campaign.